As you can see, this bus is completely roughed in. We've got all of our wiring, we've got our rough plumbing, we've got all of our insulation, and our roof racks are already installed. In this video, we're gonna be covering everything you see here in plywood so that we can get ready for building out the interior of this bus.
Welcome back to Metal Planks.
That's a hard word to say, isn't it?
If you build it, you can go.
Thanks, Nova. All right, so we've got to cover these windows. But before we do that, we need to make sure that they can't be opened from the outside because we have removed the locking mechanisms that keep these windows locked and keep them emergency exits. We've also removed the blockers that keep the windows from opening up all the way, kind of turning them into emergency exits again. Now you can open them all the way and you can definitely exit. So we're going to be locking them all shut. I've done that right here by screwing these windows into the frames behind them. And I've created a system for being able to access the screws from the outside. So we can still remove these windows from the outside as long as you know the tricks. I've got some 3/4 inch foil faced polyiso insulation. It's got a high R value and it has a aluminum face, which means that we can reflect more of that heat. This is a great location for using this type of insulation. And here it is, available at your local big box store. All right guys, so I got my first window wall covered in insulation and now I have got to cover it in plywood. We are in the process of covering this window and I wanted to show you the slight adjustments that I have to make because I've got these little tracks on the window right here. This right here is enough to push the foam out a little bit. So what I did was I took the table saw and I routed out the edge right here. And then when I put this in, it's gonna fit just fine. Get on in and let's go out. So let's run, run, run.
Let's push top, your top left first. All right, that's pretty close. You ready?
Looks so good.
What are you wearing?
Children's pajamas that I'm selling on Poshmark. They're so comfortable, feel them. They're organic cotton. Having this cutout and having this wall below it is like...
amazing, right?
It just changes everything.
Yeah, wait till the whole bus looks like this. We're gonna just quit, be like, this is fine as is.
Are you kidding me? Oh my God.
You can kind of see how it's going to look with the walls and the windows.
For sure. It looks amazing in here.
Thanks for the kombucha.
What's the name of it?
Oh, pure love. I need some of that.
Are you filming yourself with the wood chips in your beard?
Yeah, I look funny, right?
You get them.
Thank you. All right, guys, we'll see you tomorrow when we cut out these windows and then secure everything in place. And then the walls will be done, which is freaking amazing. All right, peace. Talk to you later. Taking you back because you wanna pretend to be better again. I promise to hear you out, better believe. Remains alone, yes, I Okay, so I want to take a moment to talk about jigsaw woodworking tips. Get yourself a nice one. I bought that Ryobi one. It's okay. So that one is linked below, and I'll link the Bosch, which I think I probably would have gotten had I splurged. You need a nice set of jigsaw blades, and to do this cut, because my face is down, I'm using a regular finish wood blade. Make sure you buy T-shank blades. When the face is up, I use a reverse cut blade. It'll give you less tear on the top. Hey, Nova. You got my toy. Thank you. My toy from when I was a little child. You cannot perfectly cut the line. Leave it because you can sand it flush. Reverse cut blade, finish blade, leave the line, sand the line. Back to the cutting. All right, and so with that last piece of wood, we now have all of the windows trimmed out and the walls covered. I gotta say, it looks absolutely amazing in here. So now that we have all of our walls up, it is time to put all of our ceilings up. We're using 1/4-inch pure bond birch plywood. The first thing we are going to do is we are going to cut every sheet down to 93 inches in length. The second thing we're going to do is we are going to line every sheet up and drill every pilot hole through every sheet at the same time. That way we know exactly where our screws are going to go, and they'll all line up in a nice line as you look down the bus. I personally like to use screws over nails and glue. It gives me more control. If I want to take it apart or redo it, or I don't like it, I can actually just unscrew it, take it down, fix it, no big deal. We got a full-on party going on in the bus today, putting up these ceiling panels. We have Queen Val Val, Princess Nova, Queen Katie, and Sam and myself, the peons.
Hello, everyone. We are putting up a ceiling.
Sam, do you want to take a little spot?
All right, so except for the very front panel, we have got all of our ceiling panels up, and they look extremely good. We didn't screw in these last two screws yet. We don't want to crack these. That is something that we did over here. You can't quite tell because we've removed the screw, but we cracked this one. So we're going to put a longer screw into each of these to grab the furring strip behind it. We're not going to squeeze it tight. So it's basically going to look like that when it's done. Be really tight to here and then loose to these two, but it's going to be held there. Right now I'm going to cut this panel and put it up, and it's going to be a bit of a doozy compared to the other ones because of the way that the bus slopes down. And this actually rounds a little bit differently. So it's gonna be interesting, but I'm giving it a shot. So what I've made right here is a ceiling sheet that tapers to the center there on both sides. It also tapers from here in and there in. My goal is to have a nice tight seam right here and a little bit of a gap at the edge there. We're gonna throw this up real quick and hopefully it fits. All right, so that didn't quite fit. I gotta trim a little bit more off of this edge and then I think it's gonna fit. You picked an oak tree? It's time to cover our last bit of insulation where the ceiling meets the walls. So we're gonna be making this strip right here of 1/2-inch plywood. And I'm gonna show you exactly what we're going to do to make this a nice tight fit to the ceiling. So I've got a fresh finished blade from a table saw. We are going to use the table saw to miter the edge. When we push it up to the ceiling, it makes a nice tight fit. We'll be right back. You really doing it, babe?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm ready. Wait, a book? Oh my God. I love this book. Thank you so much.
Focus on the goal till I get the goal. I'm a living legend, see it in my eyes. Heart of a champion, it's in my soul. Fought through all the pain, now I'm standing tall. So I'm never giving up, I came to win it all. Life prepared me for the fight. When everybody quit, I earned my spot. Am I right? Look, you are what you believe you are. That's why
no.
Life's so bright, because I'm a star. Look up in the sky, see me flying high. Not even gravity can hold me down, it's my time. I'm a champion. Driven with the passion of a champion. Cause winning my only option. So it's pedal to the metal when I'm gassing it. Victory is mine, can't nobody stop it. I'm my only competition. Chasing my ambition, I ain't stopping till I get it, nah. They said I couldn't do it, let me show them how. Every time is my time's now. Both my hands raised when it's all done. Nothing you can do to stop a champion. I said both my hands raised when it's all done. Yeah. Nothing you can do to stop a champion.
My reflection is just who I wanna be. Need a new direction.
Yeah.
Gotta chase my destiny.
This is my destiny.
Need a resurrection.
Yeah.
Won't be the death of me.
Look.
I need a sign from heaven.
I need a sign.
Cause I know I still believe.
Yeah. I'm a champion.
I'm a champion. Can't take that away. Rose up from the dirt, reborn through the pain. Like a phoenix, I rise from the ash that lay.
We just spent the last day and a half doing layout and screwing screws in. We actually ran out of screws, but all the holes are in there now. Just know that this is extremely challenging for everybody. It's very hard for me, and sometimes it's going to take a lot of work, a lot of patience to do it perfectly. And in the end, it's not going to be perfect. Love yourself, love your work, accept your imperfections, and then move on. By the time this bus is done and your bus is done, it's going to look amazing. And you're gonna be really proud of the work that you've done. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hit the thumbs up button if you enjoyed this. Hit the subscribe button if you wanna see more. And we will see you next time. Peace. Oh my gosh, Nova's messing with me so much. In this video, we're going to be covering... the windows. Guys, I'm trying to film this intro, but I can't do it because Nova's just beating me up. All right, I'll be right back.